Exercise 7.2, 10th sum. Show that the two curves x square minus y square is equal to r square and xy is equal to c square, where c, r are constant. Cut orthogonally. In this question, two curve is given. The two curve intersect means that is orthogonally. What is orthogonally condition? Product of two slope is equal to minus 1. That is called as orthogonality condition. So first I am taking the point, let x1, y1 be the point of intersection. Choose the first curve, x square minus y square is equal to r square. Then differentiate both sides. X square we get 2x, y square is 2y, y dash is equal to 0 because r is constant. Then plus 2x go to that side, minus 2x. Both the sides minus 2 cancel. Y dash is equal to x by y. At the x1 comma y1, y dash is equal to x1 divided by y1 is equal to m1. Then xy is equal to c square, xy dash plus y is equal to 0. This u we form differentiation. So xy dash plus y is equal to 0. Xy dash equal to minus y. Plus y go to that side, we get minus y. From this, y dash is equal to minus y by x. Next at x comma x1 comma y1, y dash is equal to minus y1 by x1 is equal to m2. So this slope 2. Next we are going to multiply both the slope, m1 into m2 is equal to, m1 is what, x1 y1, m2 is what, minus y1 by x1, cancel, x1 x1 cancel, y1 y1 cancel, remainder m1 m2 is equal to minus 1. The two curves cut orthogonally. Next.